It's me, Banana Boy, here, and welcome to Intros. It's a game I just got, and it's fun, and I'd like to play it. Wait. Okay, there we go. And yes, I've played a fair bit. Supposed to be here. Oh, Jesus. The heck? Okay. I've played this game before, and it's quite fun. So, you're whatever this is, and that's a dead person, I'm pretty sure. Without a head, and you gain a head. You can double jump. Your main weapon is... Okay, by the way, you can't... Okay, so the thing is, with this, you don't actually aim with your mouse. Lock off. Here we go. Where is it? Yeah, mouse capture means it can't leave the screen whilst playing. Which basically means, yeah, you're not gonna be aiming with it. Okay, let me turn it down a bit so that. Yeah, no, you're not going to be aiming with it at all. But you will be using buttons. You got a basic weapon, so if you also right click, it gives you the sub weapon. Here, there's also skills, which, yeah. Okay, yep, lost an end, yep. Yeah, this guy's perfectly chill about me. How do you know this? Oh, it is? Oh. Okay. We have a double jump. Shift is roll. Yeah, these are right click things. I'm gonna get the shield, but honestly, I don't care. I'm just gonna get this so I can go. You can do that, but I don't like to. I just like smashing them. Okay, so yeah, you can roll through it. That's an archer. He shoots things. Watch. Now, if you're ever in the air, or like here, you can press down space to do this. Now, the more powerful. Yeah, you can dodge things. And projectiles. That guy jumps out long range, but just attacks out short range. He does melee only. Blood sword. Not a good thing, but you know, it's good. Oh yeah, see damage? Oh yeah, secret. I'm sorry, I'm just trying to show a thing. I'm probably not gonna do this. Secrets are like little rune thing bobbers. Yeah. My description. But yeah, you can find it and tag it. They just give gold and such. Okay, these things just give you gold. You can smash them. These guys shoot bombs, but are stunned as soon as they're attacked. See? Great if you have a thunder whip. If you go up from far enough, you do a golden one of them, which does damage, which I think I just did. That's a teleporter. Let's see, look. That's a shield, dude. He blocks you from the front. You're gonna have to roll through and attack his back. That guy. Ooh, look, it's a green shield. Yeah, good one of this. Oh, whoops! Okay, just gotta wait, he'll charge up and do a little dash. You can attack him from the back and he's stunned. Oof. Oh man, I'm gonna die. Okay, so that's what happens. The green thing, when you counter thing, you get gold, apparently. Now, see these little blue things? Yeah, they won't be very good. Ooh, frost blast. Frost blast is purely just a freezing thing. Quite good. Can you do this? Kill him. Anyway, plus one strength, that just means that that stuff will do more damage. Oh yeah, okay, there we go. These are thing goods. Okay, that's crap. I don't really like it. See, teleport, you can teleport. Yeah, it's pretty good. This is a shop. You can spend gold here to get stuff. There's this stuff with damage. Ooh, meh. Eh. Again, they're not the best thing. That actually stuns them. If they're close enough to the door. That's a choose your own thing. You can either get health, skill, which is the other thing I'll show, or strength. You can get health. Oh, dang it, I did not mean to do that. Yeah, I'm okay with this. Okay, yeah, every time you die, you restart. Now those blue things would be very important. And yeah, you just don't die.
Yeah.
Yep. He's perfectly cool with us, which no idea why. Also, no, this game is completely 2D. I know, it looks quite. Oh yeah, I never even know. What the heck is that? Completely 2D. It may not seem like it, but it totally is. Thank you. I'm good. Ooh, yes, thank you. see that little symbol down there? Yeah, that means secret. That does quite good for the shields, guys. See, get too close to this thunder. That's health. Oh, wow. Okay, I'm going to actually get health here. This time I actually want some health. Those things are really good. Aw, oh, man, I really like some health instead. This is so far really good. I'm gonna go there because there's an in-between point where you can use the blue stuff which you lose on death. This guy. Yeah, he's the collector. He also gets to use those blueprints to get stuff. Yeah. First of all, like anything, you need to get that. But, I never got that before. Anyway, I won't get this up. It's really good, the electric thing. Wait, nope. Actually, you want to use all cells if you can. You want to always use all cells, no matter what. Also, you get healed. Also, I got a healing book. Okay, now this area, it's pretty decent, I guess. I don't know how to say it. I'm just, okay, there we go. It's a lot of this area. Yeah, you can't do anything with those quite yet. Oh yeah, these guys can teleport. They spot you and they want you. They can teleport. You can also heal with F, that's the potion. Yeah, they can do a lot of damage if they want to. We do not want them to get to the teleporting base. That is what they said a lot. What? Oh, fudge, yeah, I know that. This is bad, this is bad, this is bad. Okay, anyway, I'm gonna go down here to see if I can. Happen a lot. I'm gonna die a lot. I'm gonna do maybe one or two more runs and I'm gonna finish. Yeah, now he's starting to collect things. You can't get him much money. Yeah, that's not implemented in yet. But he's like the staff guy. Thank you. I'm good. Okay, I gotta go back here. Okay. Souls before. Of course, this is a roguelike. That allows you to keep 100% of the gold that you make. I really want to do this, so I'm gonna move all the cheap ones first. I really want this one. I'm going to get I can't get anything, but I'm gonna try to increase flashbang. Oh yeah, you could also get this, but I'm good on it. It doesn't flick the lead, but here, let me show you. Please do unbox it. This is how you really do. Oh wait, no, this one has grenades. Special one. Yeah, there's special things. Okay, never mind. I'm taking that. But yeah, there's special effects on some of them. The starter weapon doesn't get any though. But I don't like how it reverses at the start of the time. So it doesn't, which is quite nice. And it does have a longer range. Excuse me, I flash bombed you. What's up with those guys? Oh wait, somehow I did not take damage there. Fudge, I did not know I could even do that. Oh my lord, that is horrible. Yeah. Fudge worked close or whatever. It's done. Thank you. a lot of concentration. You get in this area though, so I might be able to come back to that.
Thank you.
didn't know that it reached the gods. Okay. Well, I found two things that have reached the gods. There's a cursed chest that does the exact same thing. What it means is it curses you to kill less guys, which is quite bad. Especially when that's how you get your good stuff. Yeah, no, I'm getting some damage. Yeah, no, that was a bad idea. I did not know that happened. My bad. Lesson learned. Okay, one more thing. One more game. So, I can get that. guess it's already meta. Any extras? Last run. Let's hope that I can get good on this one. Okay. I'm no pro. If you could get really fast at this game, like speedrun level, and maybe a bit lucky, then... at once if you want to. Two of the same things at once, but nope, I'm good. Okay. Oh man, that was weird. Really weird. Yeah, I just want to get time to upgrade. totally gonna shift. I did. Oh, dang it, I forgot about that. Oh wow, that was cool. I'm good. I may actually want the flash shot. Okay, let's see if I can do this. Done today. Hope you had fun. I hate